dude, shake this ledge. You can, you know, you can. No one cares about ledges. But fuck off with the ledges. But what else am I supposed to do with my life? My purpose just took it all away. Nobody cares about ledges. I'll be honest, I have been hearing this Maroon 5 song for forever, but I don't really know the lyrics. I guess I never pay attention. Please, mister, give me some money. My mom is dead. I have nothing to eat.
My mother's dead too, you little ingrate. I bet she's dead even longer.
I'm sorry, mister. I know how that feels.
Misery is a contest, you know. And you're going to pay for trying to compete with me.
What?
Oh, you have Pokemon Slave ready.
Slaves? Huh? Stupid Nightcore Edition. Orphan Michael would like to battle.
You're fantastic.
No, wow, that's fast. Hope he's not a dark type.
Right. You're meaning this attack can do shit against my Rattastic.
Oh my god.
Hey, you have money, you little piece of shit.
Mister, you're harming so much.
Yes!
You got $200.
I'm proud of myself.
Just murdering people. See, to avoid losing your progress. Oh man! I guess he knows that my ladder is gonna. Fan slash! Let's see if we can capture this Pokemon. And kill it! Oh god damn! Well, I better be able to capture it. Oh no, he's going to be on his legal right to kill me! Panic and lost $80. Panic is currently home, protecting the exhausted and fainted Pokemon from for their harm. Well, at least that's a bit noble of Fang. Please. You'll find out there. Damn it! Which one? Ah, shift is just the wrong button. Man, this game is dropping frames like a mother truck. But that's my own
fault.
Oh, this call is actually there.
There you go, fantastic. I need to grow stronger.
I think this is going to be the game where I use the most that voice.
Hello, little boy. I am the bad guy, a proud member of Team Blade.
Why am I the bad guy? I don't know. I'm just a stock character. You're not supposed to think about that stuff, Brad.
Now I'm going to kill you.
Freaking ninja.
Kill Maisley, send out Pushy. Pushy in a
go, fantastic. Oh, this is a dark type, right? So I guess I cannot actually.
I'll just stay with those, anyways.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, please use Tailwhip or something. Ah!
You're in your legal right to kill me if I escape!
Route 6666, oh. Why didn't I notice that? That's a weird transition.
I'm back, and you said. And you said damage the last time!
Oh man!
Jesus Christ, this Pushina does a lot of damage!
God! Have I told you I'm a terrible Pokemon player? I think it wouldn't do much harm to actually get another Pokemon. Whoa! It's supposed to be shiny. Well, nope, that's it.
Sucker, Squirtle was caught.
Life's a fight, yep. Just one more and that's it.
Shit! Good. Can't believe I dishonored my organization. As a Team Blade member, I have no dignity left. I'll kill myself. There's nothing left. My sentence is death.
You have 200 pocket dollars.
Oh damn, he actually did it.
Give him one, sure. Just get that. Just watch it first. Well, the only law we wanted to enforce is the law of gun control. We are border control. You wouldn't happen to have any weapons, would you, little boy?
I'm 17.
So he was 12? That's very funny, young man. Things are rough around here. It used to be easy for us to find the drugs so we could give them all the funds to ourselves, but now people have gotten better at hiding them. What are we supposed to do? Go through our lives drug free? That thought sends shivers down my spine. Who the fuck is sending messages at freaking 2 in the morning?
Did you see that girl?
Yeah, man, I see that girl and that pixie thing. It looks like a fucking dog. Wanna bar with me, man?
You're a drug, aren't you?
Simple responses, the best.
What is this place? Who are you?
There's nothing wrong with a little bit of pleasure in life. It's not my fault that a lot of people can act their own base instinct. There's a reason I'm rich and you're not.
I guess you're right.
Somebody's fiscal year is looking promising. Yo, what's going on over here? We've never given us so much cash before, Nanny. I'm ready to have my Pokemon heal if you catch my drift.
Get the fuck out of here, this. I wasn't expecting this game to have that kind of stuff.
Well, I know who isn't getting monetized. Hello City. You know, I'm not even religious, but jolly Jesus.
You mean Arceus.
You know what I meant. He's the garbage Pokemon. Hey man. Hey bro, what's up? Catch any good Pokemon on the way to the city? Remember, it's always okay to enslave defenseless creatures so long as it's for a good cause. You know, like hurting other creatures. Speaking of which, I feel you have probably been training your Pokemon pretty well, so I want to see how mine's doing.
Oh, hello brother.
Also, found it lying in a dumpster for whatever reason. What you were doing over there? What were you doing on that dumpster? Now that's out of the way, do you wanna have a friendly Pokemon battle? Well, your brother?
Yeah.
I need to do this. Stupid night correlation. Rebel bro. Bidoof. Well, this confusion should do the work. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck!
I think we're in a pickle. This is not going well. Oops, I accidentally beat you. My bad. I hope that doesn't hurt your self-esteem or something.
I lost to my brother.
Hey, come on, Fang, cheer up. Even if you can beat my low-level starter Pokemon, you can still probably take down a gigantic beast. I'm sure things will work out somehow. Anyways, I'm just gonna hang around the city for a little while longer. You might want to see me around later, you might not.
How could I lose? And my money too.
Hello and welcome to Pokemon Center. Where are you tired Pokemon to decent health? Not many people choose to use our service nowadays. Would you like to rent your Pokemon? Yep. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds.
My Squirtle, my third eye freak.
I come around too often. Hello, young man. I'm giving a free talk today. With a friend, sure. I have a bacteria in it, but it's perfectly usable. Just seen other cracks in the wood. Well, just like anything, pretty much. A lot of things have bacteria, anyways.
Who has time to read maps? Ugh.
Man, our boy seriously is quite edgy. 7. Man, the trees are ridiculous, right? Why can't just nature just keep with the program, be grim and dreary like everything else? senpai, it's you. Has anyone told you that you look beautiful? Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Please ignore me.
Sure.
Hey kid, would you like to be... Well, apart from you, don't worry, there aren't any child labor laws here.
No!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Just like you. Too bad for business, you little punk.
Oh, hi, I'm gonna serve you. I have 4K, damn. Please don't come again. If you want to survive. Maybe if I'm careful, he will notice that I'm taking this.
Well, it's a grim word.
Why, there does not appear to be any rope in this facility.
Madness, I say. Violent loot should be found in any marketplace.
Okay, bro, to hang himself, what the fuck? I decide to kill Jesse and James. Meow, that's right. I'll kill you too, but looks like you're already dead on the inside, so I guess I'll just let you live.
Oh man,
the fuck is this?
My name is not important. What is important is what I'm going to do. I'm sick and tired of the human worms that run an economy. So I'm going to run a business that's destined to fail and sell ice cream for half off. You better watch out, the storm maggots. The storm's gonna wipe out the little things you call your business.
Would you like to buy some ice cream? Hand that pocket lot? No!
So when you really capitalism me for promoting capitalism, this game is too much.
Young boy, you have any drugs on you? You must hand them over to me. Try to hand them for me. I know you have drugs on you.
Please, you have to have drugs on you.
Or is this, what am I going to do? Can't function without drugs.
I... Please, no. Everything's so depressing. Just like me.
This murder idea is playing out pretty well. Why even bother with an articulate plan, though? Nobody gives a shit if you kill people in here.
Yeah, it seems so.
Yo, what up?
Everything in this world sucks. I'm going to do something about that. Don't try to interfere.
Hey, don't know where with me. I thought it was something that pissed off.
It just pissed me off. Oh man, I guess I'm too tired to be making jokes. Why do I record this so late?
Hello, my name is Kami. Fucking lower capitalism.
Every night as I sleep, I wake up breathless, reminded that I live in a systematic economic. That's why I decided to sell Awakenings for half off.
Is it an Awakening? No!
To capitalism.
Socialism.
There's never for inequality that divides us creatures as inequality that runs directly back to capitalism. A creature must be treated equal. That's why I decided to sell Pokemon capture devices for half off.
Sure, give me that. I'm glad to have captured your attention. Man.
My name is Marx. All people are equal. There's no need for an economy, nor a need to own anything. From now on, you shall treat your Pokemon with the same level of respect as it treats you.
A few days from now, we're going to be selling hoodies. Or you will be willing to join us to the end of the economy through your wallet.
For years, we have been preyed upon by society's for inequality and apathy. No longer. We're selling ice cream half off.
Take. Well, you do that, man.
That's incredible babble.
Apparently, this is actually a full game, so we might be here for a while. And they got this as a shell. The city has nothing. Okay, well, I guess we go to this giant building here. Oh, god damn. Yo, champ. The gym leader is pretty lit. Don't even bother trying to reach him. You'll die. Also, I'll save you with you. Alright.
Damn, everything's so grim.
So you start just pushing some switches or something. You want to know where the blood from the floor comes from? So I know you'll find out. That girl Nightshade would like to battle.
Man, there's so much of that Pokemon.
Well, I guess that's gonna have to be expected. Oh, nice. Well, that's kind of heavy healer. Sure, I can kill it before the next attack. Nice. Sure. I mean, confused race is an annoying attack, so I guess we can take advantage of that. Man, let's do this. another Pushina? Whatever, screw it, I'm going. You're gonna get wrecked, but you'll learn something. Probably you can start taking experience from this, assuming that feature is implemented here. How? Oh, what is Ghost? Will it work? Alright. Alright. Yourself? Yes! Oh, hey! It actually worked! Damn! I must say, even though whatever, I actually like this song! I wonder if I should have, like, waited with the Ratastic, use the Confuse Ray, then switch. Oh man. I'm going back to the Pokemon Center after this. Oh cool. That girl Nightshade. Oh tragic. That's impossible. There must be some sort of mistake. Yes! Ah, that's where the blood comes from. I guess that opened the door. I wonder if this game is actually going to play on the fact that you're killing people, like change something in the end. I mean, I guess that will be, well, kind of obvious, I guess. I guess I'm going to find whatever boss we have here. So what's with the background? Well, whatever. There's nothing fun about living. I do it for the gym leader. Every day morons like you try to come and defeat the leader. You don't understand the sort of pain he has to endure. His life is like constantly getting stung by the beetroot emotionally. That's what I will endure suffering right now. That guy Black. What? Alright, let's get the same strats. I mean, I don't know the ratio this actually functions, but certainly true, keep us safe. What? We hit. Man, this thing, this guy wants to one hit kill me. Let's go with another Confuse Ray, I guess. I don't pay too much attention, I guess I'm too tired. Damn! Does everyone in this goddamn gym has pushy-ness? Or pushy-gay-ness? Sneasel, what the hell is this Sneasel? Now what, let's give her a dance, they can use Confuse Ray. Ah! It died. Jesus Christ! Oh man, really? Oh wow. Man, my boy Fang. Ah, damn it. I cannot, man. Tired. I'll just finish up here. That might be a good idea before anything happens to the recording. Well, we'll see about that later. For now, thank you so much for watching. Let's see you when I see everyone. Take care.